That's all from the 1 o'clock news this Monday lunchtime. So it's goodbye from me, and we now join the BBC's news teams across the United Kingdom. Goodbye.
Good afternoon, I'm Gordon Burns. Welcome to Northwest Today. The headlines this Monday lunchtime. Batman Robin return. Two protesters scale the wall of a court. Cherie Blair is due to visit. A man undergoes surgery after being shot in a Tameside pub. Was he targeted? And a puppy crisis in Liverpool. Thousands may not be able to get them in time for Remembrance Sunday.